Well, after our last attempt, that's what happens to the potato. It just pulls the rope right through and just rips it right off. So our theory is we're going to use a smaller potato, has less hopefully energy, and we'll be able to shoot the cable right through the middle. Notice when he drilled it, it's off center. So we'll try another time.